What's up, guys? It's Georgia. We're here at Jason's Wheel Repair. We're gonna go check out the cut list, so come on in. This is my 1987 Oldsmobile Cutlass. Let me show you a few of its features. This is a two pump, four battery setup done by Hoppos Hydraulics. The pumps are on either side of this whammy tank, and then my batteries are tucked away in either side pocket right here. I have four switches, front and back, and then individual rear corners. Check out my wheels though, yo. We got 13x7 McLean wire wheels with knockoffs done by Engrave It. Okay, my diff cover as well is engraved, been done by Engrave It, Hernan, shout out Hernan. But you can also see underneath the car, there is a lot of chrome suspension. So my trailing arms, and then also my upper and lower A-arms in the front, as well as all the steering linkage. Now, even though the car is heavily modified on the outside, I did want to leave the interior as stock as possible. This interior, when I got the car, was absolutely perfect. My grandfather bought the car in 1987, new off the lot, and he didn't want to, you know, mess it up in any way. So he kept it in under a car cover, in a carport. No one was allowed to sit in the back seat and only drove it to the store once in a while. So I thought, what better thing to do than to cruise in what he cruised in. We all love the cruising videos, okay? So we have to, you know, I get asked all the time how I mount my phone in the car, and people think I have some sort of contraption or anything like that, but apparently these cars were built to have people video stuff in them. So anyways, this is what I do for all of you wondering. My phone goes right here when I film for YouTube or film for my TikTok videos. And it somehow stays where it's supposed to stay. It works. Okay, we didn't talk about the paint. So paint is an important part of this car. It's a big piece of the puzzle. It got painted in 2013 by a guy named Corey Lawson. Now this car got painted in a chicken barn. Yes, a chicken barn. So it was rolled in as basically in primer. I had done a lot of the prep on it. And then he had originally, we had talked about doing just like some lace on the roof. And then, you know, I didn't really think about doing too much for patterns on it, but he kind of took his artistic approach and went in through all the ghost patterns into the paint. It is a candy brandy wine over a charcoal base with a silver flake. That's it, that's all. Thanks for coming by, checking out the Cutlass with me, but you gotta get out of here cause I'm about to jump in the car, hit the streets and go cruising. So see you out there.
Shorty look good and I'm thinking about getting at her. Okay, time to whistle at her. Hey, girl, you make my whistle blow. Here go, bring it here, baby.